Hey there, it is Dr. Wolynn with another episode of Kids Plus the Community. We're here today at Frick Park, right in Squirrel Hill. This was the park that I came to as a kid. It's a place I brought my kids to, and it's a place we still visit. It's got amazing different components, and a terrific playground, a wonderful trail system, miles and miles of trails. People bike them, people walk them. There's a fitness trail, and there's even hills for sled riding. So I'm gonna take you through a few of the pieces of the park that I really wanna highlight. One even has a little trick to it. We'll show you. Come on up with us. So there's a little bit of everything at this park. You have squiggly slides, you have bridges, you have tunnels, you have actually little paths that you can follow all around. It's tight, it's compact, it's got a little bit of everything you want when you go to the playground. Let's okay. All right, if you're gonna go to Kennywood, you ride the Thunderbolt. But if you come here to Blue Slide Park, you ride the Blue Slide. Come on up, I have a trick for you. Cardboard, absolutely essential at the Blue Slide Park. Don't forget it.
That was a little bit of a hard landing.
Well, one more time.